In a world where only kaiju live, giant lizards and giant monkeys, there can only be one true challenger. And that's me. Welcome back to Kaiju Universe, everybody. Hope you like the intro. I'm finally back with one of the most popular topics on the channel. And oh god, a freaking call. Welcome back to Kaiju Universe, one of the most popular topics on the channel. Like, honestly, the last video got like the Eva clan video got like 400 views. In fact, by the end of the day, I might have 500. Oh god, I forgot I don't have my charge. He's still slower than me. Let's go back. Hey, no, don't go back. See me? Oh, he can't see me. There's no way he can see me. Ah, god! Oh, yeah, the Godzilla's trying to hit him. Yeah, let's steam on him. Where'd he go? Oh god, okay. Yeah, that Godzilla's on our friend. Oh god. Okay, Tokyo, here we come. That's freaking Rodan as well? Rodan's trying to get me too? What the frick? Oh my god, okay. I need Skull Island. There. Oh my god, my bro got flanked. Oh god, this video is going off to a bad start. Okay, Skull Island. Literally nobody goes to Skull Island. Okay, relax. Anyways, time to go commit some chaos. Basically, I'm using Godzilla 2014 so I can get to Godzilla 2021 and hopefully buy God and hopefully buy Kong 2021. And why are we trying to get those two? Oh yeah, so we can get Mecha Godzilla 2021. It's a long stretch, but we're gonna get there. We're gonna get there. I believe in this video we can probably get 2014 all the way up to level 30. So, hopefully we can do that. I mean, it's really easy to level this guy up, but it's really hard to, like, actually PvP. I feel like the tailspin is probably, like, well, you need a PvP to get levels faster, so. Okay. All right, we're gonna have to fight him, bro. Why the Megalodon get it? Okay, took PO. Oh my god, this video is gonna be like an hour long. I'm gonna go back to the prime. I drink Prime daily, bro. I drink Prime daily. Okay, we got the level 18. Jeez, oh, these guys are way more powerful than me. Can I get any skill points? No skill points. Jeez, okay. The preference is probably close to level 4 though. Oh, crap. Okay, there's Tokyo right there. And there's a few MUTO. Hey, bro, this turned around. Nah, bro, come back here. Then we chase my enemies. What do you think this rope's gonna be? Dang, okay. I put up a good fight though. Take it. We're just gonna have to keep switching from those two. Knows, this video might be quick, this video might take a while. But I think targeting this MUTO Prime is probably gonna be our best strat. Why are you backing up? Or you can easily kill me, and you're telling me you're scared. Bro, make up your mind, are you gonna fight me or not? Okay, this is gonna take a while. Honestly, I don't blame you if you click off the video. God was correct. Honestly, I don't blame you if you click off the video. This video is mainly gonna be about grinding. And next video will also be about grinding, probably. But I might give you a special treat for the force video on this game. Bro. It was good. It's me again. Skirt! Okay, fine. Whatever. Let's go, baby! I killed him. Talking about, baby. Okay, Fee Muto. Come here, Fee. Come here, Fee. Come here, Fee Muto. This heavy lightning outside of where I live, bro. Are you serious right now? You're freaking go, G. How am I supposed to take you seriously? Okay, well, we're currently level 20. Just 10 more levels, people. 10 more levels. Okay, so this video might be quick. This video might be actually really quick. Thank you. I genuinely didn't know, bro. You leave him alone. He's protector of this world, and oh, it's so small, I can't hit him. And then the Rodans got sniped out of the air. I got Godzilla down there. See him? Let's make him not be here. Die, Godzilla. Die. Die with your puny life. Your puny life. You shall not survive, bro. Dodge. Okay, that's a little. Oop. Is it coming? I think he's going to the menu. Hit him before he goes to the menu. So many third parties in Tokyo. Honey. Rodan was teaming! Bro, the Rodan was teaming! The Rodan! Bro, I wasn't teaming! The Rodan was the one that literally walked up there! It was the Rodan. You guys saw that, right? I was attacking the Godzilla, and then Rodan flew in and started attacking him. I forgot I don't have a dash. Okay, actually, I can probably just level up from these buildings, right? Are you serious right now? I was just trying to level up from buildings, okay? I'm leaving. Level 21, people. Level 21. If you guys, like, hear loud booms and randomly inside the video, that's just lightning from outside, okay? I'm sorry. I can't control lightning. Now I'm back, baby. Bro, Kongs are freaking a menace. Kongs literally will kill anybody, no matter what. You should have made Kong swim really slow, because I don't think he can swim, right? I don't think Kong can swim. Well, I mean, he can swim, he just can't swim well. This probably ends, so I'm just let out. Okay, let me live. Thanks, bro. I was on 80 HP. May I add that his name is Tyrannosaurus Rex Boy? Bro got yeeted to the moon. Know what, Fee Muto? Where you at? Dang. What is. What is this? And then I'm gonna hop in and watch something. Oh shit, wait, no. Why'd he get the kill? And then the female too has to die. Cause you know it's nature. Females just have to die. Oh shoot, there you are. Yeah, come back though. I'm in the wall thing. Hello, I'm under the water. Please help me. What the? Where's that anti-cheat in? Wait, how do you even manage to teleport over there? It is full on teleported over there. No way, I had no charge! One still, jeez, okay. Life is hard. I mean, look how menacing this guy is. It's... I don't know why I got in this show, but whatever. Who cares? Anyways, what were you doing? Oh yeah, trying to go get. Put in a transition, but I'm not to that point of editing yet. But yeah, whatever, who cares? Hello, I'm under the water. Please help me. Kind of drink the water. Okay, why am I playing around? I gotta level up. Keep getting off topic. Oh yeah, mission's up, man. Kill a player who is flying. Wow, flying. Kill a player who... Oh, destroy buildings, okay. So most of my quests are just flying, so I guess I'll bring out my MUTO for that. And there we go. Shen! What's up, Shen? What I'm going to do is I'm going to destroy buildings to get to level 22, and there we go. Let's go for this one. You start running as soon as you hear that beat. Oh, he's gonna dash, he's gonna dash. Okay, and hit. Oh, I'm so gonna die. I'm so gonna die. Everyone's trying to make me lose. Wait, is that a fellow 2014? I think that's a fellow 2014. Can't let a fellow 2014 die. Bro, just pick a Megalon. Oh wait, no, that's a 2019. Go back to destroying buildings. Probably not one of the most engaging things ever, but whatever. Also, I'm gonna go on a murder spree with MUTO Primes. Air Prime, you thought you were safe? Nah. In fact, I'm sick of this Megalon. I wanna go kill him, but then that would be called teaming. Bop. Bop. Boom. Bam. Bada bop. Hi. Okay, I'm ground smash. I'll go. I can ground smash too. Almost 30 minutes long, and I barely progressed. Okay, well, I can't say I barely progressed since at the start of the video I was level 17. Now we're level 22, so I guess we did a little bit, but honestly, not that much. Okay. And it'll start winning some fights. But yet again, 2014 is like so weak that you can't win anything. And I probably have skill points that I have to still like claim. Oh yeah, this prop's dead. That was good, Prime. That's good. That's good. What's good, Prime? Nah, bro, I bet MUTO Prime was made by Logan Paul and Kaia signed themselves. Boop. Smack! shoot, why they do that? Oh, I can probably easily kill this guy. How did I manage to do that? Why do people hate 2014 so much? Swear to God, I can't wait to stop using this guy. But once I get him to level 30, I'm never using him again. And 2014 was the first one to die. Because I thought he was good. I thought he was good. But then I noticed. Oh crap, this guy is trash. Little shin breaker. That's what I thought. Oh wait, no, you still want some more? I'm gonna clap them cheeks. Speed. Nice. And yep, this. Okay, you wanted that smoke here. And maybe this smoke. This place usually has tons of people that I can murder brutally. Oh my god, bro, it's just a festival of god's ears. It's perfect. And you're the chosen. Disney levels, come on. Level 24. Yes! I'm satisfied. Thank you. Honestly, don't buy Godzilla for 2014 if you're not trying to get 2021. Because he sucks. He sucks. I swear to God, this guy sucks. Those guys are red team. Gojira, do you really want to do this? If I go back here, knife hand hit me. And I'm out. Okay. How did the behemoth die to a how did a prime die to a behemoth? Behemoths are so weak. They'll even show you. Weak versus weak, bro. Come here. Fights are. Oh god, the hit is close. Actually, it's not close whatsoever. Wait, you see? I could have won that if they didn't team up! I was about to win and then the guy freaking sweeped me. Oh my god. Bro, I was about to get, oh my god, I was about to get so much levels from that. I'm genuinely pissed. Oh my god. You know, all fighting games should have like a way to like 1v1 people. It's like a button like over here, down here. It's like 1v1. You click on the players, you click on the player right that you want to 1v1. And then they have to like submit it. It's just like, yeah, I want to 1v1 you. And then you can 1v1 without anybody else trying to break it. Also, why are you destroying all of Tokyo? I gotta stop. I gotta stop. Pretty much take all the buildings. I got some. Yeah, it's an ultimate. What if I can just block it with my mouse? Fire! Come on! Okay, this video is gonna be an hour long. Speed only? Is there any other things that I can... Duh, it's a thermonuclear over there. That's barely anything. That is your 14k. And it's a freaking Gojira. Oh yeah, since
okay. Invest all those and lose some tails. Because we need more health. We need so much more health.
I'm done with stupid video. What do you mean? It's still May, but I mean, bro, you can't be done with school. School is literally still going. In fact, I think today is a school day. I don't know. Actually, it probably is. Okay, wait, this thermonuclear is about to... I can probably... war. They should make thermonuclear and like burn it out to them. Thank you.
Where'd he go? Did I kill him? Oh, I killed him. Nice. And we, oh my god, okay, that's... And Skull Lemon has? I haven't checked the Skull Lemon has for weeks. Well, I mean, I do have Robux. Not my top priority. Also, I'm kind of broke currently. I did bit. G14's good barrel. Oh my god, bro just got flung. What kind of... Dude, it's a congaree color. I gotta be like... You guys saw that. They teamed, right? They teamed. They literally teamed. I literally got video proof of you teaming.
Makes no sense. Okay, we're closing in on level 30. Just three more levels. Oh my god, okay. I thought it was gonna be hard leveling this guy up since everybody just targets him. It's not. Oh yeah, you're a little stomp too, I can stomp. Okay, now it's your turn to die. Let's go. The freaking behemoth killed me. Oh my god. Not really that close. You're gonna get rid of this medium. That's not really working. Bigger and Kongs are menaces. Honestly, if one of them just pulls up trying to kill you, just let them. Honestly, just let them, because they're not going to stop. Even if you say you need to stop. They're just not, and that's how they are. Ultima. Alright, Jet William. So it's got immediately wiped to there. Good, bro. Bro just fell into the water. Kill the Spartan. Because why not? It's basically a Gojira at this point. Okay, you shall be my level 30 kill. You have been selected to be my final kill with this guy. Okay, well, he was not my final kill, but whatever. I'm gonna select someone else to be my final kill. Gotta go out with a bang. Fee Muto. Boys, we can get him. Godzilla 2021. Alright, everybody. Make sure to like, subscribe. We're trying to get to 100 subscribers by the end of the year. So if you can help us do that, that would be great. Without further ado, let's get this guy. In 3, 2, 1, we've done it. In fact, let me put this back on. We've done it, everybody. We have done it. We got them. Let's go!